can't believe you're here.
You were wise to send Sana Ray to help me. Without her, I might still be searching those ruins. I'm so glad to be home.
Sana Ray didn't tell me you'd be here. You caught me off guard.
I'm sure it slipped her mind. She has been speaking to some other Voss about something, and she has seemed unsettled.
You have arrived. Good. I have been waiting to show you this. When we first uncovered the existence of Darth Null, I could not imagine that tracing the origins of one of her relics would lead here. The strange ruins Arcann found on the planet in wild space. They were resistant to his presence for a reason.
But together we found something.
What you are about to see. Darth Null possessed a talent that was unique among her kind. Through the Force, she could connect her mind to another's. Darth Null could speak to someone's most hidden desires. Reach depths of their thoughts they could not reach themselves. Over great distances, she could mentally bond with anyone who could feel the Force. In those who did not recognize their own abilities, she awakened that realization.
Sharing this knowledge was unacceptable to those around Darth Null. She was ostracized, friendless.
Darth Null took those who would follow her to an empty world in wild space, where they could do as they pleased, without judgment. Null taught her disciples how to forge mental bonds as she did. They called out to others and invited them to their sanctuary.
But Darth Null was careless. She made contact with someone she shouldn't have, the Sith Emperor, as he was then. He took advantage of her mistake. He ruthlessly pursued her.
Before the Emperor could reach her followers, Null locked many of their secrets away in the ruins Arcann found. Null and the others fought back against their captors, but their fate was sealed. The Emperor dominated the minds of her disciples, bent them to his will, enslaved them. After that day, Null's followers became servants of the Emperor, and she became Darth Null.
There was no one to help them. Why were they so alone?
They chose to be. They severed all connections to their past when they were expelled from the Jedi Order.
You're telling me that Darth Null, the woman that Malgus blindly reveres, she was a Jedi?
For a time. The account of Darth Null's removal from the Jedi is told from her own perspective. We do not know much about what transpired before that, other than what she was called, Master Renaya.
We've been chasing a Sith inventor, but she had a whole other life before that. What if that's where we find the way to stop Malgus's plans?
Then we will find it. Malgus could not keep this knowledge from you. We can find other secrets.
All that you found about Darth Null, why did I have to come to Voss to hear it?
After I heeded the Three's request to return to Voss, I heard whisperings, rumors of a vision that caused great concern among the mystics. The Three forbade them to speak about what was seen, a revelation centered on Darth Malgus.
You brought me here to find out more about the vision.
I brought you here to try. The Three know well the value you would place on hearing the details of this vision, but they would never share them with an outsider, even one of your status, unless you gave them a reason to.
Can't you ask them about the vision?
They would not reveal it to me. But there is another way. Despite our best efforts, some of our most sacred temples have yet to be rebuilt in the years since Valen's assault. The Shrine of Contemplation is too deep within Gormak lands. The work is slow, even with aid from the few Gormak who have chosen to continue their alliance with the Voss. The three are overseeing progress at the Shrine of Contemplation now. If you were to approach them and offer your assistance, perhaps you will change their minds about the vision. With luck, they will be receptive to one with your gracious reputation.
I've already made an impression on them. This shouldn't be difficult.
It has been years since you first came to Voss. The members of the three have changed many times since then, but they all expect the same courtesies. Be conscious of the struggles of Voss. Be considerate of our views. Little else is needed.
I'd like to speak with you for a moment before you depart.
Here are the coordinates for the Shrine of Contemplation. I will send a message ahead to the commandos there to expect your arrival.